the Beaverton, how to go vegan, next week. So you've decided that next week is definitely the week to stop eating animal products. But if you're gonna live off just lentils, avocado, and eggplant milk, you're gonna have to get prepared. First, have a big meal of all those foods you're going to miss so much, like steak, bacon, and bacon-wrapped steak ice cream. Not to mention that buttered lard you like so much, you disgusting freak. Then, since you are 100% going through with the vegan thing next week, eat all of this meat. Maybe if you eat all this meat now, you'll get so sick of it that you'll start to like kale. Only one way to find out, I guess. After that, since you're never going to buy another leather product, make sure you buy that gimp suit now. Sure, you're not that into it yet, but in 5 years, who knows? Since you're for sure going vegan this time, it's your last chance to take a world tour of forbidden meats, like dolphin, or the Philly chimp steak sandwich. What's that? They're all out of chimp steak sauce and they won't have any more until Monday? Oh well, guess we'll just have to put off being vegan just 7 more days. And now you know. How to go vegan, next week.